Good for Utah's Nadia Crow shows us how this new technology is already saving lives.
Take a look at the heart. An irregular heartbeat can cause this, blood clots. The common remedy, prescription pills like Coumadin, also called warfarin. These three Intermountain Medical Center Heart Institute patients used to take that.
Coumadin is awful. You bleed a lot, you bruise a lot.
That's what it is, rat poison, Coumadin.
The Coumadin was doing terrible things to my insides, and so they took me off of it right at that point.
For those patients who can no longer take pills like Coumadin or warfarin, the Watchman became their only option.
That's amazing, and then it opens up.
Take a look at this animation, the procedure to install the Watchman.
We make a single hole in the top part of the leg, into the blood vessel there, into the vein. We place this catheter up through that into the heart, and we then release this little parachute when it's in position in the left atrial appendage.
You can see the Watchman going in here, ideally eliminating a potential blood clot.
Treat that pouch in the heart directly without needing to keep the patient on whole body blood thinners, but also not require open heart surgery.
Dr. Pete Weiss says it's a half hour procedure that causes little downtime. These three patients out of thousands studied would agree.
I'm alive and healthy and happy, and I don't take rat poison anymore.
I feel so much better. It's so nice not to have those terrible, terrible AFib attacks.
In Murray, Nadia Crow, Good for Utah.